How to add device in Amazon Prime Video account. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see how we can add device on Amazon Prime Video account. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, go to primevideo.com and make sure to log in into your account. After your login, head towards your profile icon at the top left and then or the top right, and then click on Accounts and Settings. Once you're under Accounts and Settings, you'll see this menu bar at the top. Here, head towards the devices and click on it. Now on the devices, there you'll have an option as Register a New Device, click on it. So once you land on this interface, here you have to enter your registration code. Enter the code that is shown in your TV or the device to register it with your Prime account. In order to find your registration code, open the Prime TV application on your TV or the secondary device. Then select Register on Prime website and your registration code will appear on the left of your screen. All you have to do is type in the code right here and click on Register a Device. After that, your device will sync with your Amazon account and grant access to Prime Video. And once registered, a new device will appear in the list of your authorized devices in your Amazon account settings. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you are new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.